I think in a lot of areas there's a stigma against people injured by riding motorcycles. In Wisconsin, you don't seem to see that. And I think that's because Harley-Davidson has been such a mainstay that you don't get that stigma. I think the traditional Harley rider is not someone that drives crazy or fast or reckless. I think it's just a motorcycle enthusiast like me who loves the open road.